some of those.
When I say sister, you say bruh. Sister?
Bruh.
Sister?
Bruh.
There still are lots of youths committing crimes, getting into lots of fights.
Disproportionately excluded just before their exams, what hope do they have?
They go out and they perpetrate that violence. Really change an action unless you change your mindset.
But now it seems like the media has exacerbated the problem.
Those things have been taken away from us.
You can't worry about nobody else or nothing else.
The solution, which is exactly what we're saying in that movie, is that we do for self.